This is a song that I wrote in December 2011, and I remember it well because my Uncle James passed away, and we had no idea that Jimmy was ill. You know, he had pain in his shoulder, which dropped down to his side, and he went into hospital on the 21st of December, and it was a Wednesday, I'll remember it well. We thought he was in hospital getting better, but we didn't realise that within 7 days he was gone. And a local lady come to the wake, Elian Burke, I'm not sure if she's here tonight, but she came in through the front door and she grabbed my hands and she said, "Now Rose, you write about that." And I did, I channeled my grief through this song. And the song is sad, and I don't think I could have written it any other way, because we still miss him and we still can't believe he's gone. But a friend of ours, John Small, came to the house and he said, you know, he was very friendly with Jimmy. And he said, you know, when they made Jimmy, they broke the mould. And that was in my head, along with all of the grief. And I put it down on paper, and I suppose I had this song written within 2 weeks of him being gone. So it is quite sad, but it's called They Broke the Mould. So we'll give you this one.
For 7 days, the clock hands moved too fast. We thought your aches and pains would surely pass. Thought you'd smile again, that your health would mend, that you'd come back home and our old life would go on. We cried that Tuesday evening at the news, an illness taking hold without a clue. As those teardrops fell to a Christmas bell, suddenly you slipped right out of view. They broke. The day that you were formed, you touched our lives. We blinked, now you are gone. We carried you to church on New Year's Eve. We couldn't hide our sorrow or our grief. As we laid you down in that holy ground, tears from heaven fell on all who knew. An empty space, a lonely empty chair, your house, now you're not there. How we miss your smile and your carefree style. We blinked, now you are gone. They broke the mold. The day we blinked, now you are gone. Thank you.